The CEO of the guitar making company Fender, Andy Mooney, has just sold his Hollywood Hills home in an off-market deal. Now, what makes his property so unique is that it's on two parcels, totaling almost an acre of land above the Sunset Strip. Now, there's views from downtown LA all the way to the Pacific Ocean. The selling price for the Fender property, $10.5 million.